And we're not smart enough to fish without fishing poles. It can be done. Even though this water is incredibly deadly, apparently, because if you touch it, you die instantly. I should have checked all of this. So you're cleaning. You're not going to do anything else other than cleaning. So let's turn you into an efficient murderer. Put that into vitality because, sure. You're my fisherman. You have 5 strength, which is pathetic. Any better weapons? No, all we have is knives. Okay, that sucks. Any good passives? No. I can heal if I'm about to die. That's good to know. What else we got? That's me. And I'm going to be the greatest murderer of all time, obviously. Ooh, you have lots of strength. I like you. Randall, we are now friends. And you. You have no strength. You are a terrible person. All right, let's go. Now we're going to do it. Somebody shot me already. Once again, completely disorganized. The guy in front's going to get killed. Good job. Good job, team. So proud of you and your horrible organization skills. You guys are pirates. Start acting like it. Start murdering efficiently. Idiots. We're going to get this berry bush. Boom. Berry bush all over that place. Monkey tails? That doesn't make any sense. That makes no sense. Why are monkeys leaving their tails in berry bushes? What kind of horrible island is this? Interact. Oh, another book. What do we get? Another combat focus. Okay, sure. Yeah, why not? Kill that turtle! Kill that endangered turtle! For absolutely no reason. Do it. What are you guys doing? Why are you letting the captain do it? Once again, guys, we are a family. We kill turtles as a family. That's what we do. Come on, guys. I cannot explain this any better. Everyone on the ship. Who died? I bet my cleaning guy died, right? Because why not? Oh, he actually lived. Okay, great. My fisherman died! What do we got? Pirate Danger 2s, which I'm pretty sure I can't beat. And yeah, that's an island. That's an island. I can't handle Pirate Danger 2s yet. I just can't. The guys aren't good enough. You have to level up on weak stuff first. Can you guys hear the in-game sound, by the way? It's kind of tricky to figure out. And they just added stuff, and it sounded really loud, so I turned it way down. But if all you can hear is my voice, that is very sad, and I feel very sorry for you. So I hope that is not the case. Oh, my game just froze. Oh, there we go. We're good. Everything's fine. No one worry. If it even did freeze, I don't know what happened. But we're good. Because we are now to this island with 1, 2, 2 guys. Oh, my God. My guy sounds so evil. He is so amazing. Ah, he's perfect. Cap'n, come on. Come on. We gotta go murder everybody. That's what we do. Thank you for letting me know you can hear the game. I appreciate that. Come on, guys, stop dying all the time! Ugh, that guy's gonna die, isn't he? Ugh! I am not happy with that performance, everyone. I spent good money to force him into slave labor. Not so he could just die at the first jerk guy we come across and try to murder. You guys gotta get better at this, I'm telling you. What is that thing? I don't know if I've ever seen that before. A small bra, huh? Okay. Well, oh, a small bra and panties! Who did we just kill? What was that guy into? Wow! Huh. Well, I mean, I'm not judging anybody. That guy can do whatever he wants. If he wants to wear bra and panties, go ahead, man. You do what you do. But, you know, I mean, one day it was going to kind of come back around, and then we killed you, and then we looted your body, and then everybody knows kind of what you were into. So, this is super awkward. What do we got? Okay, we need... The cleaning guy is still alive, which is great. But, damn it, now we're down to three people. World map, Pirate Danger 2. I can't handle a damn Pirate Danger 2. The captain has been smoking a lot. A little too much. I mean, it's hard to smoke too much, but I think he is... gone into that territory. I completely agree with you. He needs to cut back. Three guys. Three on three. I don't know if I like fair fights. There's someone else dead here. That's weird. They hit for a lot too. Okay. Okay, stop! Everything stop! I think I have stuff that can heal me. Restores... Okay, so... Oh, okay, instantly heals 20 HP. Okay, so we're gonna heal you. That's the only... It's the only healer I have, huh? Morale... Recovering morale and hunger isn't gonna cut it. Odds of survival are slim. One guy is dead. And they're gonna team up on the other guy. We died. Again. This is a pretty awful starting area. I mean, this is terrible. Crap. Okay, go back to town. Okay, I have a plan, guys. It's not gonna work. But I have a plan. I am very much resisting the urge to have to start completely over. Because then everything will have been a complete waste of time. So we're trying to avoid that. Okay, we're going to go to town. And we're going to buy as many guys as I can, which will probably be two. Which isn't going to make a damn bit of difference. And then take on a Pirate Danger 2. That is my only hope for not being terrible. Okay, we gotta go cheap. 306. 326. Okay, we can get one more. Thank goodness. You're actually a pretty good deal. Alright. Now we have a crew of slave labor to go murder. Alright, let's do it, guys. Murder time is upon us. This is a gut check right here. Because if you guys can't kill Pirate Danger 2s, We might wrap this up. Okay, we're going to sail here because I know that one's a Pirate Danger 2 down there. You're not guaranteed to die in it, okay? The guy that cleans up poop is still alive. Alright? So he is doing just fine, thank you. Guaranteed to die. Not guaranteed to die. You might pick up poop, but you're not gonna die. Wherever you will. I guess the only guy that has lived is the guy that picks up poop. And there's only one guy that picks up poop on my ship, so maybe you are guaranteed to die. Hey, Jets the Champ! Not a whole lot playing some Pixel Piracy. If I fail in this next thing, I might not be playing Pixel Piracy. Because this has gone horribly so far. Okay, let's... okay. Oh my god. The odds of success are not good. Gonna pour everything into strength because this isn't gonna work. But we have to try. You have a knife. Okay, I can upgrade that. Great. And upgrade you. Okay, all we got is knives. Okay, great. Wonderful. Glad that's working out so well. And this will upgrade weapons. Upgraded. Boom. Upgraded again. Upgraded again. Let's upgrade the captain. I think I got two. Yeah, I got two in there. I'm listening for the slightly deeper click. It's kind of hard to hear it. There we go. All right. Okay, guys, this is the absolute best unit I can put on the field. I cannot do better than this. If we can't win, we have no chance. We destroyed them. Oh my god, I am the greatest captain ever. No one is better than me. I put together a perfect strategy of murder, and then we executed it amazingly well. So now we finally get to plunder the ship and get some stuff, not a whole lot. Oh my god, please have a fishing pole. We need a fishing pole. All the poop is on the poop deck. Unfortunately, that's the only deck. I don't know what actually makes a poop deck, but it's the only deck we have. And seeing as how we just poop wherever, then, you know, it just kind of became the poop deck by default. What are you going to do? And I forget what this one is. Is this food? Maybe, no, that's food. What is this? Is this weapons? No, you're nothing. You're crap. And that's food. I guess I should buy some food since I can't fish. Oh my god, I love the new music. My only complaint is that I wish I could play the new music all the time. I wish I didn't have to be in the tavern to hear that song. That amazing song that I heard earlier that I only got to hear for like 5 seconds where the guy was singing. I want to hear that song whenever I want to hear it. I don't want to have to wait. Meat is a much better deal. So we're going to buy 2 meats, please. You don't want to know what's in the meat, but we're just going to get it, and then you guys are going to eat it. Nobody's going to ask any questions. The health inspector isn't going to come around and start saying, hey, is this dog or a cat or a horse or a rat? Because nobody asks any questions. Just shut up and eat the food. You are my slaves. I bought you from a tavern, which is completely legit. No questions asked. Okay, we need to find a fishing pole. Oh, another town. Thank goodness. Come on, save the game, because we never know when it's just suddenly not going to work. Did you miss anything? No, you didn't. Basically, it's been me being sad and nothing working out. I've lost multiple crew members. We can't find a fishing pole, which we desperately need. Okay. My new theory is that I'm going to find a fishing pole and not have any money. That's what I think is going to happen now. Unless... Okay, I can sell ships. Okay. That would be a damn expensive fishing pole. What are you? Okay, you're a bunch of stuff that I can't use. Stuff that I would like to have. Mainly... the wooden wheel. I would love to have one of you. Because you sail faster. But... Fishing rod. Oh my god, we finally have one. Okay, you clean up poop, and as I have already said, the guy that picks up the poop is not going to be the guy that touches my food. And we don't have enough skill points to actually learn fishing or learn cooking. So we're going to have to go sail around. But we're getting there. Shut up, chickens. No one is impressed with you. Just shut up. Oh, you're... Shut up! Come on, you. Get on the ship. On the ship. World map. Let's find a... I need to find another Pirate Danger 2 because I destroyed the last Pirate Danger 2. I annihilated it. Save game. He did not miss everything. You're just trying to cause trouble. Alright guys, come on. This is why I wanted to sail faster. Sailing takes too long. Engage. Oh, you guys are in so much trouble. I have now formed the most efficient murdering crew ever. Mainly thanks to my excellent captaining. It's the song. We gotta listen to this song. This is amazing. That was the greatest song I've ever heard! Plunder the ship! I want to listen to that song all the time! Like, I want to have that song on my phone! I want that as my ringtone! I want nothing but that song! It's amazing! Oh my god, it's so great. Why does that song not play at the very beginning of the game, like when you're in the main menu? Oh my god, you guys have gotten so good at killing people. I am so proud of you. You guys, you don't even know. I was really starting to question your commitment to killing random people. Blunder! But you guys have definitely stepped up. Can we learn how to do things now? Please? You can. Doesn't drink, that's a perk? You don't drink anything? Or you don't drink alcohol? You're an outcast. You're an outcast and people don't like you. I taught a guy fishing and that guy is dead, isn't he? Crap! Damn it. We're going to teach you combat focus. And I can't learn combat focus yet.